Your whole presentation should be grounded in what we call the audience journey, which is the big idea, where you're trying to move them from, where you're trying to move them to. And then a big idea is, what is your point of view and what's at stake if they do or do not adopt it? That's the organizing mechanism for your whole deck. And then each slide itself that supports that one big, big idea should make one point in support of that big idea. People can't process too many things at one time.